Anytime I can take her somewhere with me, I take her with me.
Refreshments, friends, family.
My dog is my family, and all of my friends like my dogs.
At Joymongers in Greensboro, all three go hand in hand.
It just makes it a really nice thing to be able to say, I'm going to go have a beer with my dog.
But earlier this year, that was tabled.
The dishwashers basically is what put us into that situation.
They don't serve food here, but because they have glassware that needs to be put through a dishwasher, they fall under the umbrella of a restaurant. And dogs aren't allowed in restaurants in North Carolina.
It's a big part of what we do here. I mean, we're open air. We've got four big garage doors across the front of the place. We have a park right in front.
First, they were contacted by Forsyth County about their tasting room there. A couple weeks later, Guilford County showed up and said the same thing. They reached out to the North Carolina Craft Brewers Guild, but didn't get any help.
They went as far as to tell us nothing could be done and that we should be quiet.
So they went a more grassroots route and took to Facebook.
I was at home one night. It was about 8 p.m. and I was looking at Facebook and I saw a post on there from Joymongers.
Representative John Hardister is referring to this post on Valentine's Day, saying if they continued to allow dogs, they could be fined thousands and possibly have their license to operate suspended.
They're treated as a restaurant, even if food is not being prepared on site.
So they're looking to change the law. Section 14 in House Bill 536 reads simply, a brewery not engaged in the preparation of food on the premises would be exempt.
Decision would be made by the owner, rather than the government telling the business what to do.
The other sections could get more pushback, Sunday sales at ABC stores and liquor tastings at them, but allowing people to bring their best friends to get a beer seems to be meeting little resistance.
Well, a brewery is one place where she can like meet other dogs, kind of get her socialization on.
And although much of the work is being done in the triad, this would open doors for dogs all across North Carolina.
It's going to be great. It's going to be great for the state. It's going to be great for all the breweries. I mean, it just makes sense.